You're listening to CFRN, a community of believers who trade for a living. To learn more about who we are, what we do, and how we do it, call toll-free 1-866-928-3310, and we'll send you out a no-obligation information kit absolutely free. 866-928-3310. The CFRN E-Mini Futures Cast is now on Stitcher. Listen to us on your iPhone, Android phones, BlackBerry, and WebOS phones. Stitcher is smart radio for your phone. Find it in your app store or at Stitcher.com. Stitcher Smart Radio, the smarter way to listen to radio.
Are you ready, Steve?
Uh-huh.
Andy?
Yeah!
Bert? Well, all right, fellas. But it's time!
You're listening to CFRN, the Christian Financial Radio Network.
Today's broadcast is brought to you by Audible. Get a free audiobook download at www.audibletrial.com/CFRN. Over 85,000 titles. Choose from mystery, romance, religion, science, technology, business, New York Times bestsellers, even children's books. You name it, Audible has it. With 85,000 titles to choose from, you're sure to find the perfect audiobook for yourself or to give as a gift, and it's absolutely free. Just point your browser to audibletrial.com/CFRN. That's audibletrial.com/CFRN. And become a part of the audiobook revolution by downloading your free audiobook today. audibletrial.com/CFRN.
Hey, trader, want to get rich quick? Well, good luck with that. If, on the other hand, you actually want to learn how to trade, the place to be is www.cfrn.net.
This is the largest city park. Here's Dwayne.
Hey, good afternoon. Welcome back. Today is Friday, third day of July, 2019.
It's Wednesday.
Wednesday. What day did I say it was?
Friday.
Oh, that's because I'm getting ready to go out of town, and it just feels like the weekend. I don't get out much, folks. I don't get out much, so I'm going to make the best of this trip. So, we're going to move through this really quick. If you can't see the chart, which I'm about to put up, which I just put up, go to our homepage at cfrn.net. On the right-hand side of the page, click the big microphone, follow the instructions. You'll be registered in about 30 seconds. You'll have one-click access to the show each and every day. If you're out of the office, just go to youtube.com/cfrn/live. There you'll find our live real-time simulcast as the show happens. Brought to you by the good folks at YouTube. Thanks, YouTube. All right, S&P 500 all-time historic highs. Kind of a big thing. And this week has certainly been kind to those who are taking the Logic 247 E-Mini Alert trial with us. This is week 48, closing in on our one-year anniversary. As I scroll down here, this started a Sunday night, 6 p.m. Eastern, and is current through today. Thumbs up means we hit the target. Red X, not so much. Z's, never triggered. So now we're into Monday, July 1st. We did reach our benchmark during the trial in that less than 20% of alerts were stopped out. There's Tuesday, and into today, I recapped those. There you have it. If you want an up close look at that, by all means, take yourself over to CFRN.net, get a hold of Valerie, email her support at CFRN.net, call 949-42-EMINI, 949-423-6464, and she'll take care of whatever it is you need. Real quick, here's a glance at last night's Concierge Trade Alerts. If you want to grab a screenshot, do that real quick, okay? Seriously, I'm only going to be here a few minutes today. We're going to get Michael in for a recap, and then I'm headed for the high country, some cool weather, going to sit on the creek, Oak Creek Canyon, dip my toe in the water, all that jazz. All right, S&P, consider being long, 2983, all right? If you did that, well, this bell's for you. Swing high so far, 2994. On the Dow, Concierge Trade Alert said consider being long, 26,840. We're now trading 920. On the Russell, long 1572, just breaking through that area on the Russell. Russell's needs to get up and get going if it's going to keep up with the family. The NQ, consider long 7877. Just at that area on the NQ as well. Crude. Sideways. We got one weekly trading zone below us. On crude, we wanted to be short 55.85. Haven't got to that area as of yet. And on gold, go gold. Consider being short below 14.03. Haven't got near it. Consider being long above 14.42. No triggers there for the Concierge on gold. Okay. Quick look at the daily chart right here. Potential upside targets. There's 3,000. Our highest weekly trading zone this week on the S&P 500 Emini Futures. You can see here 3,008/3,009. Markets close early today. But we'll be back for a full day on Friday. And that will certainly give the S&P plenty of time to make it to that highest weekly trading zone. If you are long the S&P from our alerts last night, this bell's for you again. All right, let me give you the numbers real quick from around the world, cash markets, as we head into this holiday Thursday. Currently, the Dow is up 139 points, half of 1%. NASDAQ is up 46, half of 1%. S&P 500 up 18, half of 1%. And the Russell 2000 is up 10. You guessed it, half of 1%. In the commodity basket, crude oil up 28 cents, trading 56.53 last. Gold up $11.80, trading 14.1980 last. In the Asian markets at the close, the Nikkei was down 116, half of 1%. Shanghai was down 26, almost 1% for the Shanghai. And the Hang Seng was down just 20 points. In European markets, at the close, the FTSE added a gain of 50 points, half of 1%. DAX added 89, half of 1%. And the CAC added 42, it's 0.75%. Gives us a red day in Asia, a green day in the UK. And so far, it is a big green radio Wednesday here in the US of A. With that, let's go to Michael, get a recap of everything that happened in the live trading room today. I'll be back in a few moments, answer any questions that you have, and then wave at you in the rearview mirror as I head to the high country. Take it away, Michael.
All right, I got it. My part's going to be quick, too, so I'm kind of on the curve right now.
All right, I'll stand fast. Okay. I'm living Bert's fantasy right now.
You're living what?
Bert's fantasy. His fantasy is to trade from home in his boxer shorts. So I just got out of the shower and packing my clothes. And so I'll leave the rest of it to your imagination. Take it away.
All right. Here we go. Good afternoon, everyone. Today is Wednesday, the third day of July 2019. If you have not taken a free trial, go to the homepage at CFRN.net. And right over here in the right-hand column, it says 5-day free trial, apply.CFRN.net. If you click on that, you will be brought to this page where all we ask for is your name, your email, your phone number. And you can tell us your biggest trading challenge and we can try to tailor the training to you, with one-on-one meetings, et cetera. Hit the send button and you'll be sent all the information you need to get into the live training room. Okay. Recap results. Today, we only traded gold. If you're going to read the spreadsheet, you can read all the CFTC risk disclosures down at the bottom. I have to say that every time. Today is the third day of July 2019. We made 7 ticks on gold. That put us at plus 70. But today it took 1 minute and one trade. It was actually a little less than a minute and one trade to get the goal for the day. At that point, we were up $100 a contract, and we only took 4 trades. They were all in gold. So on the month now, I know this is no big deal, but we're only up $197, and that's over 3 days. You know, we'll get there. We'll get there. On the year now, we're at $14,745 a contract. That's over 116 days, averaging $127 per day. Okay, now that's significant. If you can average $100 per day with one contract, $127 per day with one contract, that's significant. Okay. Let's look at what we did or didn't do here in gold. This was our first trade. As soon as I put my headset on, I put the trade on, and we got 10 ticks right there in less than a minute. So we picked up that one. We missed the follow-up right here and right here, and we grabbed 5 ticks on this one, and I was talking, and I ended up missing that beautiful trade right there and that one. We had a break even there, missed a short right there, and we had a stop out right there. And that, my friends, was our day on gold. Now, during the break, it looks like there was some good shorting opportunities here. One there, one there, one here. And then everything flipped around, but it didn't give us anything until right here. There was a long opportunity, and it's flipping around again. And so a down close here now would be a shorting opportunity. Okay. That right there is a shorting opportunity at 19.6. Now keep in mind that the markets close in 45 minutes. All right. On the euro, I didn't do anything with the euro this morning. There was nothing most of the morning. We couldn't do anything in here because it was going into the high of the day. Then it came off the high of the day, and there were 3 trade setups right there, 4 trade setups right there, and I missed them all. I was trying to do more training this morning than actual trading. Once we got the goal for the day, I was pretty satisfied. Crude oil this morning at 9:45, I said look for it to come back down here to 56.30. And at the time, it was trading up here at the high of the day at 57.11. And we missed a couple of trades before then. One was right here on the crude, a shorting opportunity that would have worked out, a long opportunity that would have worked out. And then they had the crude inventories came out, and it brought it right down to guess where? Yeah, my charts just froze up on me. There we go. Guess where it brought it back down to? Right down to 56.30. And then it dropped through it a little bit, got even lower than 56.30. There was a momentum short right here that I missed. But, at this point, we were just right after the crude inventory, so I wasn't really doing anything. There was a long opportunity here that went right up into the weekly trading zone. This is a crude weekly trading zone. Okay, I put them on yesterday, I think, because people were saying, why don't you put crude weekly trading zones on? And So I did. I mean, I had done it before, and it ended up keeping me out of too many trades. But I don't know. There's such a range in crude right now that it probably wouldn't do that. All right, then we get into the break. And let's see. There was a long opportunity there, a long opportunity there, a long opportunity there, and a long opportunity. Oop, nope, the cycle's going down too steep. So the last one was right over here. Okay. And on the ES, well, it was all choppy and sideways right there. And then it moved up, and we had a long opportunity right there. a long opportunity right there. And I guess it was another one right here. But it was going into the high of the day, I think, so we probably couldn't have done that. And that was our morning session. We only actually took four trades on the crude. I mean, on the gold. Actually, no, five trades on the gold. Because we took this short right here a few minutes ago. And at 19.5. Yeah. It was here at 19.5, and I wasn't watching it because I was talking. And now, you know, I had a whole bunch of profit in it, but there's another one going on right now from 19.5, and my stop is at break-even. But I wasn't watching the actual trade. I didn't realize. But this short trade that I told you about just a few minutes ago, right here, triggered and gave, I don't know, 14 ticks, something like that. Anyway, I'm at break-even right now. Okay, going back to the spreadsheet. If you're going to read the spreadsheet, you could read all the CFTC risk disclosures down at the bottom. Today, we made 7 ticks in gold. It took 1 minute and one trade to get the gold for the day. At that point, we're at $100 a contract, and we took a total of 4 trades. So I know this isn't a big deal, 197.50, but that's what we're at right now. But, you know, if you look at the average over the year, it's usually right around $2,500 a month. And that's one contract, and that's missing all those trades that I miss every time. Okay, so on the year now, we're at $14,745. That's over 116 days, averaging 127 per day. 127 per day. Yeah, and that's that. Okay, if you have not taken a free trial with us, go to the homepage at CFRN.net, and right over here in the right-hand column, it says 5-day free trial applied at CFRN.net. Click on that, and you'll be brought to this page, where all we ask for is your name, your email, and your phone number.
Are you back? I'm still having these audio issues. I'll sort this out when I come back tomorrow night, folks. Listen, have a great holiday. Spend some quality time with your family. Reflect on this nation, on our country. All who've gone before us, who gave our lives, that we might have this freedom, that we might celebrate this Independence Day. The freedom of religion, the freedom of speech, the freedom of the press, the freedom to trade. Look at that market. We're headed for all-time historic closing highs on both the S&P 500 and the Dow. Michael,
excellent.
Have a great weekend. Yes. Valerie, or have a great holiday.
Have a great holiday, yeah.
You might text me tomorrow and remind me it's not Saturday, okay?
Okay.
You gotta come back, dude. It's not Saturday.
All right. Yeah, we'll have to do that. All right. You have a great time. Have a great holiday, both of you, everybody. And yeah, proud to be an American.
Proud to be an American. Alexa, play us into the weekend.
Shuffling songs by The Weeknd on Amazon Music.
Alexa, stop. Sometimes she gets a little
She's
confused.
So literal.
Alexa, play You Just Haven't Seen It Yet.
Here's Haven't Seen It Yet by Danny Gokey on Amazon Music.
Good tunes. Have a great holiday.
Have you been praying and you still have no answers? Have you been pouring out your heart for so many years? Have you been hoping that things would have changed by now? Have you cried all the faith you have through so many tears? Don't forget the things that he has done before. And remember he can do it all once more. It's like the brightest sun.
Much love.
Remember this. There is no greater return on investment than to see a human life changed and given hope. As always, pray hard and trade safe. Any financial information discussed on this show is simply the opinion of our host, Dwayne Reeves, his co-hosts, and guests. To learn more about trading E-mini futures or to take a one-week free trial in our live trading room, call 1-866-928-3310. 866-928-3310. Information discussed on this radio program should not be construed as a recommendation to buy or sell any security. Always do your own due diligence and consult with a licensed securities broker or financial planner before making any investment decisions.